My name is Margarita Mann, and I am a fuel cell engineer at GM, and I help to manage GM's fuel cell business. I was a Girl Scout, and I was also a Girl Scout in the Philippines. When I was reading up on the Apollo space missions, I saw that one of the technologies that enabled our astronauts to get to the moon was this technology called fuel cells. Fuel cells are an electrochemical device that combine hydrogen fuel and oxygen from the air to create electricity and water. And I just thought that that was amazing. I also tested and validated the very first public hydrogen stations in America. I graduated with double degrees in mechanical engineering and material science engineering. I was able to land my dream job, which was fuel cell vehicle engineer at General Motors. At GM, we envision a world that is zero crashes, zero congestion, and zero emissions. With every engineering decision I make, I keep the customer in mind and I put myself in their shoes in order to be able to design and engineer a part that would make their lives easier and also make them happier. GM has a long and rich history of making production electric vehicles, and I have been so fortunate to have been part of many of those programs. When we launched the Chevy Bolt in 2011, I was part of the team that helped our very first customers get their home chargers installed. I then moved on to work on the electric motor software codes for the Chevy Spark EV, to then creating the electric motor for the Chevy Bolt EV. And you know, helping design the electric motor for this car makes me so proud. The future that we're trying to build is bright. We need a lot of engineers and women in science to be able to make that vision, that future, a reality.